Complete the following sentence in a meaningful way. The Second World War ended when the United States dropped two atomic bombs on the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. इसमें आएगा Hiroshima and Nagasaki. और the Russian Revolution of 1917 was inspired by the ideals of socialism as opposed to capitalism and the need for an society for an egalitarian society. Second question, who emerged as a national hero in opposing the coup that took place in the USSR in 1991? Answer two is Boris Yeltsin. Third question, which of the following was not a consequence of disintegration of the USSR? So answer is B part, Russia emerged as a new superpower. So this one is not a consequence. Fourth question, identify any two fields in which Soviet Union lagged behind the West. So answer four is infrastructure and technology. Isi ko likh sakte the hum. Advancement and quality production. Fill in the blanks to make the given sentence meaningful. Internet is an example of global interconnectedness, or we can say global public goods. Sixth question, name any two founder members of ASEAN. So two members, in 6 members mein se aap koi bhi likh sakte the, Thailand, Indonesia, Singapore, Malaysia, Philippines. Question 7, in your opinion, which of the following is better for India and why, working against the hegemon or working with the hegemon? Answer 7 is working with hegemon. Because India is still a developing country and could need help with the hegemon country at any time. Question 9. Correct and rewrite the following statement in your answer book. India signed and ratified the Kyoto Protocol. So, yahan pe pehle aana tha, 1997 ka Kyoto Protocol tha ye. So, in 1997, ek ye rectification tha. Protocol in 2002 and yahan pe was not compelled. So, दो इसमें rectification है. One is 1997 Kyoto Protocol and other one is was not compelled. Next, question 10. Choose the correct option that has significantly contributed to the process of globalization. So, answer is C, advancement of technology. Question 11. Name any two important leaders of Bharatiya Janasangh formed in 1951. Answer is Shyama Prasad Mukherjee and Deen Dayal Upadhyay. Next, 12th question. Which one of the following leaders played an important role in the integration of princely state with India? So, answer is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. That is B is the option. 13th question. According to the guidelines of second 5-year plan, how did the government try to protect the domestic industries? So answer 13 is by imposing substantial tariffs on imports. Question 14. Which one of the following statement related to Indochina war 1962 is correct? A part, China could not cross the line of control. No. The Soviet Union remained neutral during the conflict. Answer is yes. So for the question 14, option is B. Next question 15. Why had India refused to sign the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty, NPT? As India find it discriminative because it allow only nuclear weapon state to have nuclear weapon and stop other from acquiring it. Question number 16. What main objective did Indira Gandhi want to achieve by launching a series of initiatives under the 10-point program in 1967? Answer 16 is to assert her position in party. Question 17. Analyze the root cause of the fall of government headed by the Morarji Desai. So root cause is ideological difference, or we can say they lacked leadership and policy towards the economic and social welfare. Question 18. Why did the Janata Party government appoint a commission of inquiry headed by Justice J.C. Shaw in May 1977? So, answer 18 is to prove that the emergency issued by the Indira Gandhi was undemocratic and unlawful. Question 19. Explain any one reason for the movement against outsider in Assam. So answer is scarcity of resources, or we can say lack of employment in Assam. Question 20. Who is considered to be the proponent of the Bahujan empowerment and founder of Bahujan Samaj Party? So answer is Kanshiram. So question 21. Name any four members of Warsaw Pact. So answer is USSR, Poland, East Germany and Hungary. Now another question is question 23rd. Match correctly the following in column A with those in column B. The first Prime Minister belonging to a non-Congress party is Morarji Desai. The leader who led People's March to the Parliament in 1975. So answer is Jayaprakash Narayan. The presidential candidate who defeated the official candidate of Congress party in 1969, V.V. Giri. The leader associated with the railway strike of 1974, George Fernandez. So now 31st question is a map question. Map ke different A, B, C, D option aapko diye hue the. Related question niche the. Question ke answers kya the? Wo column mein likhne the alphabet aur reason ke saath. The state from which Haryana was carved out. So answer is E, that is Punjab. So answer is E. E jo tha wo option tha Punjab. To first mein E Punjab aana hai. Second, the state which was created in 1963. Second option. Second mein aana tha aapka answer A, and that is Nagaland. Next, third, the state from which Jharkhand was carved out, that is C. C means Bihar. The state which was formed by separating Telugu speaking areas from Madras, now Tamil Nadu, fourth part, is the D, that is Andhra Pradesh. And fifth, the state where the Communist Party government was formed in 1957, that is the B part, that is Kerala.